Hi, everyone. Listen, I want to make sure that I say this much right from the start of the thing. And it's something that gets confused a lot, so I just want to make sure we're all on the same page. Jellicle cats meet once a year at the Jellicle Ball, where we all rejoice. And the Jellicle leader will soon appear and make what is known as the Jellicle Choice. I have seen a lot of people out there goofing that up, and I just want it to stop. Because enough is enough. When old Deuteronomy, just before dawn through a silence you feel you could cut with a knife, announces the cat who can now be reborn and come back to a different Jellicle life. You can't put a price tag on that. And the fact that people have been confused about that breaks my heart. Just breaks it all asunder. Anyway, hi. We're going to do some of these Game Pass games. The ones that are new. Not Atomic Heart. We learned our lesson, and we're staying far away from it. But we're going to start with one that we might also learn our lesson about. It's called Merge and Blade, and we're gonna kick it off. I do have it set. It's just not showing the cover art because it doesn't wanna, at least on my display. How is this gonna go? I don't know. Well, starting off with some blinking lights. Not a great start. That's the whole intro. Okay. I can't do a challenge yet. And I don't want to do a versus. I will say, I did boot this up last night. And I had to go into options and change the English. Because I believe it started on Korean. Which is fine. But it was a little bit of a thing I had to do. That's the sound if I go over. Okay, I guess there. I should not have put them in the front, but am I doing well? I don't know. Can't move them. Wonderful. Aubrey, welcome on in. I am enjoying the music. I'm not sure about the gameplay yet, but the music is solid. I can upgrade units. I'm out of preview. I wish I was not out of preview, but I'm out of preview. Definitely not the Final Fantasy VII victory music. Go over there, huh? They're just chilling. They're just having a good time, the ones who are not the knights who could do the attacking. Combo. going to go well. Simply do not. It went okay. Archer. The music is solid. The sound effect design, it's a little rough. It's a little rough, I have to say. Let's add a turn. Let's upgrade some units. That's not what I wanted. That's not really what I wanted. Worked out okay. Combo. Didn't quite fall how I wanted, but a common melee class. Common melee class can also attack diagonally. Has a chance to attack twice. Can attack from behind another unit. Mild Ergi? Please correct me if that's incorrect. Thank you for the follow. Welcome aboard. Created problems for myself. I should have swapped these two, at least. Ah, that would have made things so much better for me. That way I can do this. Yeah. Now I'll give me an archer. Thing. Can I upgrade just Archer? I think that's my best play. We got some good Archer numbers. The King of the Slimes. Or Queen of the Slimes. Monarch of the Slimes. Overthrown. Nice. New mode unlocked. Challenge mode has just been unlocked on the title screen. Retake the town. Siege. Can I farm for gold? Can I just go here and farm for gold? Is that a possibility? Seems to be pointing towards yes at the moment. That you're gonna stay there after. There we go. Single file, undefeatable. Yeah. frogs. Will they prevail? Yeah. Big castle over there. Probably not gonna reach it because I'm moving on in 5 minutes to a new game. Yeah, 7 minutes. What I don't like, and maybe there is a rhyme or reason to it, but it seems like which direction it merges to is arbitrary. And I don't like that. Like it'll merge to the left or to the right. There's no more spot. That's such a short time. Thank you. I made a priest, and that got me 20 gamer score. Just like in real life. Sorry, farmer. Raven, welcome on in. We're just about to wrap up with Merge and Blade. So, I should be thinking out loud, perhaps. This feels... I'm trying to decide how I want to say how this feels. It feels like this is a solid first attempt from a group that is new at making games. I say this affectionately, this has strong, it's sorta Idle Heroes combined with Tetris. It has things like if you go too far over there, it plays that noise. And just things that feel a little rough around the edges. Which makes me think it is not quite as polished as a more experienced studio would put out. And it's more match 3 than Tetris, I should say. So more, shoot, what is the match 3 one? Puyo Pop? It has a name, surely. Ah. That's what recon does. It tells you what's coming up with the enemies. I see. Sounds are like threatening to overlap and then duck out instead of just playing over each other. Feels a little bit wrong. Farmer. Does it interfere with that plan? That kind of does. That. There we go. And I didn't have time to buy the upgrade I wanted. Because I forgot to do that. I only have one swap. Well, she's gonna get her dead. No, I do want to swap you up there. We might get to see what a game over looks like. This is looking real bad for my side. I'm just back here. Okay. Complete new chapters with a new squad. That's okay. That's okay, merge and play.